And welcome back, everybody, to Transformers Secret Stage. This is technically a Secret Stage Saturday stream, yeah. Still Saturday here on my end of the world, so I'm gonna play a little bit more Transformers Devastation. I'm having a lot of fun with this game.
What's the plan, Optimus?
For the time being, the cyberforming has slowed. But Megatron will undoubtedly go after the plasma core to start it again.
And it sprung a leak before it ejected. Even if Megatron never gets it, we still have to shut it down.
We should scan for Deceptor creep activity. That plasma core eject button wasn't targeted. Megatron's gonna need someone to go pick it up.
Split up. And find a Decepticon.
Still got juice left, even with the core removed.
Looks like most of the cyberforming is stopped. Not all of it. It's continuing on reserves. And the Ferrotaxis is still fully operational.
Thundercracker! Then miss that guy!
Thank you.
today is a good day to join our cause, Thundercracker.
My loyalty only goes so far. Tampering with plasma energy? That's madness.
Wow, that took, like, no convincing at all. No wonder they call you Thundercracker.
Very funny, Pipsqueak. No one should have that thing. You want to get it, that's fine. So long as you promise to get rid of it.
I think we can handle that.
It's on the island. Megatron sent Blitzwing after it. You're closer, so you might be able to beat him there.
I know the island. Only way onto it is to cross Liberty Bridge.
Sounds like fun.
That's one of the coins.
Oh,
They're setting up defenses around the island. Why not just move the plasma core?
Probably trying to patch that leak before they move it. That's what I do.
I think I might have a plan. We passed red energon back a ways. That stuff goes boom. Teletran 1, scan for red energon.
Scanning. There are two caches nearby. Warning, Decepticon activity detected. Maintaining visual surveillance.
Back to the bridge.
Further analysis suggests that this energon has regenerative properties. After exploding, it will regenerate for multiple uses.
Ugh!
for the day I could fight you all myself! Prove my worth to Megatron!
Huh. Oh yeah!
World of War.
Shut up already.
Yeah, let's see some improvements here. So check in the chat. Anything? Okay. This is a little more useful to me. Also, this is making the game too easy if I'm getting criticals all over the place. Especially on this mode. It's just... Training wheel, I hate playing with the training wheels on.
Thank you.
It seems to me like the stupid people is like kind of like the stupid personal way of doing the focus attack. Just like, well, yeah, I got. I don't think I can level them up. Not right now, at least. Oh fuck, let's win.
There it is.
Oh, I'm gonna feed you your own spark, Autobots!
Let's go! Blitzwing's not down yet.
You got that right, Auto Scum!
Blitzwing! You're tougher than you look!
No more fooling around!
Yeah, I'm easily able to do the. I'm more easier to do. This is more easy for me to do the dodges now.
Everybody, that lightning could be lethal.
Wheeljack, find a way to get that thing off the planet. I don't want it on Earth any longer than necessary.
Hey, Starscream taking the core wasn't a part of any of my ideas.
That coward.
myself. I think I see what we can make with these. This is legendary.
Take that. I can tell.
What's no. wrong with it?
We were unable.
I can tell I like using this small side swipe button.
Meaning?
Detonation imminent.
Can it be repaired?
Accessing Teletron Alpha.
The Proustar's plasma core was forged in the plasma energy chambers on Cybertron. Only at a plasma energy interface on Cybertron can it be repaired.
Starscream, you must bring it to the tower immediately. The core is unstable.
Unstable? Oh, you don't say.
Starscream is taking the plasma core back to the city. We have no time to waste.
Seeker, elite seeker.
Never stand a chance.
Decepticon is approaching from the city.
Shiny right up here.
Thank you.
rubble. Detonate the aerial mines in front of it.
Use such a pinching. Yeah, this is making my witch time a lot better. I should stop calling that witch time, because that's a Bayonetta thing. This is not Bayonetta. It's like Bayonetta easy mode, but at the same time, it's not. Some parts of this game is really hard to start if you're not powered up enough.
Coordinates on Starscream.
Routing based on Starscream's last known trajectory. I'm sending probable coordinates now.
Last one there's the corroded diode, Autobots.
Motor Master, don't let them get there first.
Uh-oh. Come on, don't make that time like this.
nuts and bolts, aren't you? Give it up already!
Here we are.
I suggest you stand down.
Ha! Never gonna happen, Brian!
I should be able to rig something together to get a directional fix on the plasma energy. Based on earlier readings of the core's power signature, I think we can track it now. Your sensors should change color if you're pointing in the right direction. The redder it gets, the closer you are. On earlier readings of the core's power signature, I think we can track it now. Your sensors should change color if you're pointing in the right direction. The redder it gets, the closer you are.
Man, Decepticons are getting bigger and bigger every time I see them.
I see it under the rubble.
The crack in that casing is getting bigger. I think I can patch the leak temporarily if I can just get to it.
We do not have time.
We better make time. Plasma energy is unpredictable. It could explode, cause gravitational rifts, warp a wormhole into existence.
Open the case and patch the core. We will hold off any foes.
Come on, Jackie.
Come on.
no. Wow, they are cheating in that transformation so bad.
You beat me, master. Now, see if you can beat me.
Sunrise pose. Sorry about that.
No one defeats Menasor.
What a crybaby.
Must complete mission.
I did not see that coming.
Yay!
Except you, Starscream. You stay here and burden the Autobots with your incompetence.
At that point, I'm really like, is there any openings for the Autobot? Is there any opening for the Autobots? You guys need like a sixth, a sixth Aerobot. Anyone? Someone? Here's my resume. Oh, one more,
I think I see what we can make with these.
Oh, there you go.
I impress myself.
I'll take that. Instantly just without no reason, minor reason, like we're now going to Cybertron. Where is the floor and where is the sky?
Of an inhabited planet is not what our ancestors wanted.
How little you really know.
Hey! You auto buckets go no further!
Oh, Jesus Christ, already a... Boss got in the hair, folks. Good. It's like they're introducing me new things I should have not paid attention to at the very beginning. What the fuck? Hi, Shockwave. Oh, hi.
Welcome to Cybertron.
Oh, hi, Knucklehead, but then.
Plasma energy is uncontrollable.
Why doesn't make the cool pew pew noise that he's screaming?
We will control the plasma energy.
Oh my god, this is so bad.
And once we do, the plasma core will save Cybertron, not you.
Yeah. The satisfaction of actually beating bad guys in this game is amazing.
Do you bad guys ever realize how insane your plans are?
It was Nova Prime himself who recognized the need to cyberform populated worlds.
Decepticon lies.
No.
Cyberforming starts. I don't know how.
The plans are weren't the most noblest
that
of people.
Never occurred to me, Bumblebee.
There's a reason why they called them Autobots. It wasn't because they're on cars. It's because they were autonomous. And the shit they did because of autonomy.
Operational and already doing its work.
Excellent. In less than one Earth day, there will be no more Earth days.
Fucking dialogue, amazing. It's like out of the fucking cartoon. I love it. Must feed the monster. I do like money. Yo! I'm finally power up this sword completely. That's awesome. I can actually give another sword. I can actually start powering up other things. I realize all the stuff I had that I can use. Might as well just like do a dump of all the stuff I got. That's a lot of Insecticons. Whoa! Transitions.
plasma core is in overdrive, and it's powering the Insecticons. We've got to find a way to shut it down. Too late! The core rupture is distorting it! Shoddy Constructicon repair has failed! The leak is causing a gravitational anomaly that's sucking us in!
It looks like the Matrix. I'll be starting this mission after this. I don't think I'm gonna do it, guys. Oh, never fucking mind.
Optimus, the core is going critical. It's gonna keep on pumping out more and more power until it blows.
How bad?
Planetary extinction. No one escapes.
The Insecticons and the Plasma Core are but two of three components.
The Ferrotaxis!
Though it contains much of our lost culture, destroying it could save Earth.
Megatron has Ferrotaxi!
Intruders detected. Activating security system.
Looks like Soundwave figured out how to get behind the security.
No! This is gonna be a long night. Infestation problem, so we get a big can of space raid. Whoa, I need a big old can of raid for that guy. Now they're becoming regular villain? That guy's, oh jeez.
Yeah.
Huh? Cute. I'm a slice wave. What the fuck did he just say? Victims from my demon blade. Oh no! Get out! Yes, I mean you heavy troopers.
Attack.
Ooh. I bet they didn't have any shields. This would have been a big problem in a certain space like this.
Never stood a chance.
Fuck you. That was an S rank. Oof, I can't keep...
That was too close.
Oh, so I can't, I can't skip this battle fight, this fight.
Nothing's ever easy. Time to take that thing down.
Thank you.
like this place. Something smells funny.
I agree, old friend. I can sense it. A darkness. I can feel the crime. The goodness within him. The nobility of his mission. To cyberform uninhabited worlds. To bring life to the galaxy. But something went wrong. A darkness fell over him. Burrowed into him. Something corrupted him. Driving him mad. He did come here to destroy Earth. But only after encountering some singular entity. Something bent not just on destruction, but our destruction. And Nova Prime sent it in our direction. It's out there now, searching and destroying its way to Cybertron.
Nova Prime? One of our own? Really went bad on us?
It appears so. Teletran 1, find us a way to the control room.
This cargo lift can be used to reach the control room. I do not have enough access to tell you how to operate the platform, however.
That should do it.
Oh, hi, Assembly.
We'll arrive any moment now, and Megatron is waiting for us. Be ready for anything.
This should be like the last chapter.
Legendary.
despawning. It hardly matters now. Decepticons, keep them busy! We've almost won!
We are almost there. Time to crash the party.
Decepticon is going to stand in our way.
What about the song?
Motor Master, go!
Oh, God.
You must.
I'm coming for you, Megatron.
Those things.
Let no one stand in our way.
Sure you can. Hold on. We'll have our epic duel later. Hold on. We need to get all the collectibles here. Alright, let's rock, Megatron.
Welcome, Autobots! I am so glad you came to witness my ultimate victory.
Give us the Ferrotaxis, Megatron.
I'll give it to you once I'm done remaking Earth. It's gonna be beautiful, Prime. I'd love to stay and watch, but Cybertron's rebirth beckons me. And I want a front row seat for it. Constructicons! Annihilate them!
With pleasure, Megatron.
You are welcome to try.
Oh, fuck me. Why did I use my... One down, one to go. Bye, Manosaur.
Megatron headed for the surface, and he took the Ferrotaxis with him.
Then that is where we go. Autobots, roll out!
Oh, this is the end of the game. I already saw this part already.
Again.
We will find a way to save Cybertron, but I cannot allow you to destroy Earth.
We should have been allies, you know. Imagine what we could have accomplished. But you never had the manifolds to do what needed to be done.
I have the manifolds to stand up for those who cannot stand for themselves. Give me the Ferrotaxis. We will use it to bring our culture and our history back to Cybertron, where it belongs. You have made a great discovery. Let us use it wisely.
I thought you were made of sterner stuff, Optimus. If you want it, you have to take me down to get it.
It's over, Megatron.
If I can't have the Ferrotaxis, no one can!
No!
Let's do this.
Why must you always interfere?
You would place Cybertron at the center of the universe.
Cybertron is the center of my universe. How is it not the heart of yours?
Cybertron is above all life. Destruction to keep Cybertron on life support. It's over, Megatron. It will not let me shut down the Insecticons! Megatron, what have you done?
One last failsafe, in order to shut down the Ferrotaxis. You must destroy it. You hold the fate of Cybertron in your hands, Prime.
You are correct, Megatron. And I have the courage to make the right decision.
No!
What have you done?
Why is this game emphasizes a lot about the importance of the Insecticons? Other than just being like this weird hive mind, they're more important, and I like that.
Autobots, we have lived on Earth for decades, but I see now that we have not truly accepted Earth as our home, holding out some distant hope that we would return to a newly reforged Cybertron. And maybe one day that will happen. But we cannot continue to live in between worlds. From this day forward, we are no longer Cybertronians who are stranded on another world. Now, we are a part of Earth. And we must treat Earth as though we were forged here. And we must protect our home, no matter the cost.
Awesome.
How are you recovering, Optimus?
I will live, thank you.
For now.
Fortunately, it appears that Earth will as well. Have you found a way to strengthen our forces?
As I said, it's not without risks.
I was thinking about what I was told. The prophecy on the Proud Star. That there is a way to end the war.
Incoming transmissions. Defensor and Superior.
Protect and serve, Optimus. That's our job.
Like Defensor, we are here to help too. You don't have to do this alone.
To finally rid Earth of the Decepticons. This might just be the price I have to pay.
Oh no. talking about deep inside the Proud Star. No. Nova lives. Alright, that about wraps it up for me here. I think tomorrow I'm gonna continue the stream stuff. I do want to continue playing Dead Space, so I think tomorrow I'm gonna continue playing that. But for now, I think what I'm gonna do is, I think I saw Miguel, he was streaming Destiny, so I think what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna try to see if I can set everything up so I can stream that on his side of the stream here on Hitbox. So, as for me, I am Ramsey saying, game over, and winners don't do drugs.